street alone. Her head was down, face locked onto her phone.